How's it going, guys? My name's Suda. Today I'm playing BioShock 1 Part 14. We left off. We were just in the middle of the fight with Cohen when I ran out of recording time. So, if you just saw it, here it is. I'm gonna go back to playing it. So, Cohen's somewhere around here. He's a Houdini splicer, so he jumps back and forth. Don't know where he went. Oh, Mr. Cohen! Mr. Cohen! Since I'm leaving, I'm breaking you so I can get all the health from him. That was not worth the electric buck. Oh well. Aha! Oh, that was weird. So, I think, because Cohen didn't deserve to live. Medical expert. What's in the box? What? Nice! That was totally worth killing him. And he didn't live anyway, because he was a big tool. So, there's one more thing. In the atrium. Not the atrium. Not this way. In. Maybe the atrium. There's a section up in the. Eat him in the butt. Alright, there's a room we need to go to. This way. Yeah, this way. Not this way. No. God damn it, I'm lost. Like, everything looks the same sometimes, and I'm just like, where am I going? Alright, here we go. Fleet Hall. That's where we need to go. Go this way. Now that Cohen's dead, this stuff up here should be open. I think. Yes. Cool. Electric flesh? Supercharges your body with electric flesh to the ultimate. Insulate yourself from harm. Insulate yourself from harm with new. Yeah, okay. Close. I didn't mean to do that. Absinthe? That stuff makes you hallucinate. Ooh! Eve? I needed that, because for some reason I keep running super low on Eve all the time. I'm not even playing anything. Yep, that's right. Splicers? Trap bolts for the win, though. Like, seriously. So now we're going back to Rapture Metro, and we're going to be getting the heck out of here. Yeah, that's the plan. Let me splice up real quick.
The smuggler is the friend of the parasite.
Yeah, we can go this way.
Parasite.
Why are they coming down? This bathysphere. Take a bath. We're going to hepatitis. That'll be a fun time. Wonder if it's A, B, or C. What? It's not how you pronounce it? Oh. Well, that's awkward.
Watch yourself. Ryan Sturran. We best keep to our knitting.
I'll be a kitten and get to my mom.
Ryan's gonna the genetic key to Rapture. We get that from him, and we get out of this hellhole. We don't, then you and I are ghosts.
Now, are we spooky ghosts?
Would you head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Ooh, murder.
It's time to finish this.
I don't condone murder. Wow, these guys are a lot more powerful than I thought they were. No, thank you. Oh, I hate Houdini splicers. They're such a pain in the ass to deal with. Is there any loot over here? Nah. I think I was probably gonna light me on fire though. Wait, did they have any loot? No. Cigarettes. I have a lot of health, but I don't have a lot of E. Which shouldn't be a problem.
You can taste it, can't you? Andrew Ryan.
I will execute judgment upon thee!
Come on. Oh, gun chair. I already froze. I froze him some more. I added to the freezing. Ow, stop it. Oh my god! Give me anything, anything with bullets! Love this game, hate this game. God! Thank you, I haven't had a grenade in so long. Even when I was younger, I played this on easy, so everything was a breeze to me. Okay. Ominous music. Lots of loot.
Well, pressed.
After Joe? Oh, ionic gel. What do you need ionic gel for? I don't know if I can make anything, but I need to, because I'm out of here. Make RPGs. That makes sense. There was some loot over here. I need all that I can get. So, two pistol rounds. That's helpful. RPG. Okay. I'm just gonna beat you to death. I had all these problems with bullets and stuff. I'm just gonna beat you to death. Problem solved. Office of Andrew Ryan. This is in the office. It keeps saying the office.
A worm.
This is the office.
And sees the face of God.
Hi.
Let's look around.
Hi.
It's a regular convention of worms.
Hi.
They all had mothers,
hi,
fathers, people who loved,
bye,
them. They got married.
And goodbye.
Their wives. What makes you think you're any different? I haven't chosen the spot for you on the wall yet. Let me know if you have a preference.
Right there, that one will be good. Maybe that
I
one.
I've been in the jungle style with that filthy ape for 3 weeks. But he finally spilled the beans on how to get to Andrew Ryan. Generate a sympathetic overload in harmonic core number 3. That simple. Now all I gotta do is figure out what the hell a sympathetic overload is. And for that matter, a harmonic core number 3. Piece of cake for an electrical engineer. Yeah. Too bad I designed ladies' shoes. Huh? Gonna go see the grease monkeys left alive in heat loss monitoring. See what I can shake out of their trees.
Ooh. Ooh.
Ooh. Like all parasites who ever tried to walk in stolen shoes. I explain the science that renders what you're trying to do impossible, but that would be like playing Mozart for a tree frog.
I'm not a tree frog, and I don't like Mozart. They're gonna walk through.
Kill him! Oh.
Ow. I'm gonna take a picture of you. Selfie! I'm not a splicer, but still. Concept still holds. Give me something utterly useless.
Is coming back to life. Even now, can't you hear the breath returning to her lungs?
No.
The shops reopening, the schools humming with the thoughts of young
get frozen
minds.
Field two
my
today.
City will live. My city will thrive.
Sure.
Well,
I'll hack this. Yeah, I'll hack it. I am in desperate need of money right now. Oh, baby. You're going real fast. I don't... Nope. Done. Pistol. Back here. And then cool. Corpse. That's pretty cool. Of corpse it is. Sorry. What's wrong, buddy? You look sad.
Even miles under water.
I don't know what you look like.
He still sees everything.
That was depressing. Useless.
You made me! You made me!
Don't run away!
Uh-huh. Oh, they're incendiary. God, I'm sorry. Hey, buddy. You falling from up there? No, you didn't. You just got murdered. That's okay. Over here. Machine gun. Whoa, that's trippy. Reflective. I like reflective things.
Ignore the lies of Atlas and his parasites. Rapture is on the rise.
No, it's on the fall. Oh, I remember this vaguely.
I hate you.
You about to fuck up big time, buddy? Huh. No, dude, not Big Daddy. Big Daddy, the power of Christ does not control the Big Daddy. Oh, that's what the iconic combo. Come on down, you've won! A nice wrench to the face. Alright, geothermal control, that's what I need, or something. That coffee. Where's my TK at? Oh, shit. Who's that? Right, he's electric. Not affected by that. Affected by that, though. Cold? Looks icy today. I don't know what I'm doing. We'll have to go somewhere.
Thus saith the Lord God!
There's the gooch. Power to the people station. Alright! Hmm. Dangerous Garden. Oh, they're prepping me for a boss fight, aren't they? Physical tonic slot. I'll buy one of those. And there we go. Machine Buster. I hate Houdini splicers. They're such a pain in the ass. They weren't dead. Uh-huh. Yep, that guy wasn't dead. Should have lit him on fire. Hear ya. I hear ya. Yeah! Burn, baby! Burn, baby! I'm wasting a lot of that, and I'm gonna stop that.
Make it work!
God, these guys are so hyped. It's just a lead-head splicer.
The will it took to create a place like this.
Probably a lot of wills. Probably some Jeffs.
You can only loot and break. You're not a man. You're just a termite adversary.
That's supposed to mean. What are you gonna call me, a termite? Ooh, B enzyme. Off with his head! I need to stop using that plasma because it's low level. I need to stop doing that. Multi damages! Light that on fire. I have grenades. Good. Good. No. Alright. Everyone dead? Cool? Yeah? Alright, cool. That looks painful.
The circuit breakers over there, yeah.
Why can't Ryan take care of this crap himself?
Because Mr. Ryan's got more important things to do. And to enforce loyalty in the ranks. Say hello to Fontaine, you backstabbing son of a bitch!
Oh, okay, so I need that. Problem solved! That was not that hard to figure out.
Before the final rat has eaten the last gravel, Rapture will have returned. I will lead a parade. Who was that, they'll say, as they point to the sad shape hanging on my wall. Who was that?
It was me, the cool guy.
I didn't recognize the twist. They're coming to the shop today, stacked like Sally and dressed to the nines. She's played her cards pretty close to the vest. No college job to see that she's into some bad China. She was asking about magnetic locks and some such. I played it coy, but she took wise. After she showed me round her backyard, I gave her directions to Keyboard's tool shop. Rapture's gone to hell, but sometimes the great
She banged him for information. Get out of here, you're not a little sister. You're worthless to me. Whew. You guys enjoying this? I love this game. And I'm sick still, so
it's a man builds a city at the bottom of the sea. That's a marvel. Another man happens to be on a plane that crash lands on the same city in the middle of the ocean. Why? That sounds more like a miracle.
Yeah, it's pretty fishy. That